children of all ages. The Holy Cross Mothers Guild presents A Night Under the Big Cup. It's showtime! Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages. The Holy Cross Mothers Guild presents.
So I'd like to introduce Mr. Richard Klee, our Director of Advancement.
Those of you who know me and know that when I pray, I always look to the saints for some inspiration. So for today's event, I felt like the Mary, the Mother of God, is the perfect saint to join us in prayer for the Holy Cross Mothers Guild. The mission of the Guild is to help families who have lost a parent. And so looking at the calendar of feast days, I saw that yesterday was the Feast of St. Joseph, and I thought this is an appropriate person to talk about family. In the Bible, we learn very little about St. Joseph. His life was hidden. We see Joseph with the Holy Family when Jesus was born and while he was a child, but not when Jesus is an adult. So it's presumed that Joseph passed away in the interim. So even the Holy Family suffered the loss of a parent, which is part of the mission of the Holy Cross Mothers Guild to support families who have lost a parent. Of course, COVID is on our minds. Our event is online today. And St. Joseph has also been suggested as the patron saint of the pandemic because so much of his life was hidden. And in our lives, with the quarantine and isolation over the last year, much of our lives have been hidden. The other theme of today is to have a fun and successful event, so looking at the saints' calendar. On Wednesday, of course, was St. Patrick, and St. Patrick's not the official patron saint of fun, but if you think about St. Patrick's Day, who could be more appropriate as the patron saint of fun than St. Patrick? So we want to have a fun event today, so St. Patrick, we would ask to join us in our prayer. And one last thing, the theme for today is the Amazing Night Under the Big Top, and I just looked to see if there was an appropriate saint for that, and sure enough, St. Julian is the patron saint of circus performers. So let us pray. As we begin this important event, help us to be mindful of where we have been and where we are going. We pray for the end of the pandemic, which has caused so much suffering. And in Thanksgiving that the end seems to be in sight. As the pandemic ends, help us to take something good forward from our experience. Help us to be more like the people we want to be, are called to be, and hope to be. We pray for everyone who has lost a loved one due to the pandemic or otherwise. The mission of the Holy Cross Mothers Guild is to care for those families who have lost a parent. Help us to always show caring and compassion toward those who are suffering. We pray for the leadership, faculty, staff, students, families, and alumni of Notre Dame High School. Our Holy Cross heart teaches us that unity of mind, heart, and conduct is the principle not only of peace, but of the very existence of the community. May we all work toward building the best society, one of peace and harmony. We pray in gratitude for those who have worked so hard to prepare today's event. We give thanks and rejoice in the hard work, fun, and teamwork that our volunteers, staff, and all those unknown to us played in making today's event a wonderful experience for all. We are especially grateful to our Holy Cross Mothers Guild leadership, moderator, fashion show chair, and co-chairs, and members who have spent countless hours in service not only for this event, but for all the valuable work of the Holy Cross Mothers Guild. And today, we pray for a fun and enjoyable time and for a great success of this event. Mary, our mother, pray for us. St. Joseph, pray for us. St. Patrick, pray for us. St. Julian, pray for us. Ave crux spes unica, hail the cross, our only hope. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
So, welcome again. I don't know if you know that today is the International Day of Happiness, which seemed very appropriate that they put it on the day of our show and auction, because I think all of us could not be happier to be here today. So I want to talk a little bit about the Holy Cross Mothers Guild, which is the organization that is putting on this event today. The Mothers Guild's mission is to support the school in three ways. One is through spirituality, one is through hospitality, and the other is through charity. And we do this through both our mission committees and our fashion show committees. And so we do things normally, in regular times. We provide food for the teachers. We support all of our freshman retreats. We support immersion. We support Kairos. We also get to do all sorts of other types of events as needed for the school. And we've been able to do some of that this year. But the one thing we've definitely been able to do this year is the charity part. The Mothers Guild raises money for a tuition assistance fund that helps kids who loses a parent while they are at school at Notre Dame. We don't want their status here to be affected because of that. And so the members of the Mothers Guild work tirelessly all year to help with the charity aspect of our mission to the school. Now, there are some very fun things about today. I hope you all could check out our raffles. We have two. One is what we call the Grand Raffle, and you can buy tickets for that, and we're gonna raffle away a TV and a necklace and some other jewelry and an Apple Watch, which I know I need to win because I've already promised it to a child. Also, we have this incredible diamond pendant necklace that looks like a flower, and that is a special raffle. That is $25. The others are $5 a piece. All of our raffles will close at 12:35, and we will announce the winner at the end of the event today. However, if you are someone who loves to bid, and you are someone who actually wants to watch our show, know that the bidding continues until 4 o'clock, so you will have plenty of time after our presentation to continue bidding and winning some amazing prizes. So, with that, I'd like to turn to a brief message from our new Notre Dame president, Sam Laguna.
Greetings, Holy Cross Mothers Guild. Hi, everybody, I'm Sam Laguna, and it's my pleasure to be with you just for a couple of moments to say thank you.
Any moment now, you're going to see this clip. I know we're like building up the excitement here. I know I'm excited. We also know it's upside down. I've been told that this is all part of the night under the big top. This is one of our illusions. No one should give me a mic. Absolutely. You know, we're going to come back to the president's clip, so keep being excited for this. So now I'd like to introduce our amazing principal of the school, Ms. Alice Cotty.
Thank you, Diana. While we're waiting for the video from Sam, I'd like to tell you a little bit about the people that are involved in Mothers Guild. We have such a beautiful tradition here with our annual fashion show and usually our luncheon. I hope you're all enjoying a lovely luncheon at home. As Diana mentioned, our Mothers Guild helps support the spiritual mission with so many of the events here on campus. Our freshman orientation, our baccalaureate mass, our junior immersion, and I am happy to announce our senior Kairos, which will be on campus next week on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in person. At this time, though, I'd like to pay tribute to some of the special past presidents of the Holy Cross Mothers Guild who are joining us virtually this morning or this afternoon. Judy Koenig. Judy served as president in the 91-92 school year. We're glad to have you with us today, Judy. Colleen Pace, who has served for 3 consecutive years and helps moderate the Mother's Guild. Colleen served from 2013 to 2016, and she's here helping put on today's event as well. We're always glad to have you, Colleen. Lisa Wright, who served from 2016 to 2017. Lisa, I hope you're sitting and joining us with a nice glass of wine this afternoon. And Sharonda Guyton, who served last year, 2019 and 2020. Sharonda, we hope this virtual one will make you very happy. We'd also like to especially thank and recognize former Mother's Guild moderator Sue Wellman, who also served as Guild president in the 93-94 school year. We are forever standing on Sue's shoulder in each year's fashion show that we produce. And lastly, let us not forget Director of Holy Cross Mission, Terry McGahey, who has taught all of us the importance of Holy Cross hospitality. Sue and Terry have left an enduring legacy on our Notre Dame family, and it is during events like today's fashion show that we're reminded just how much we miss them. And now, back to Diana. Are we ready for take 2 of our video? No. Okay, so we'll just keep you in suspense. We will get there to our president, Mr. Lagana. But now, let me, since we changed things up just a little bit here, I'm very excited to announce our Master of Ceremonies, Gigi Lavangi. Gigi is the author of 7 novels, including The Starter Wife, an Emmy Award-winning miniseries, and Maneater, which was adapted for a Lifetime miniseries. In addition, Gigi wrote the screenplay for the movie Stepmom. Her most recent novel that I've already been promised I get a copy of today, so I'm saying it to all of you to guarantee I get it, Been There, Married That, is now available for in paperback for all of you. In addition, she is a proud mama of 2 boys, one of whom is a junior at Notre Dame High School. So with no further ado, please let me introduce Ms. Gigi Lavangi.
Thank you so much for that beautiful introduction. Okay. Hi, kids. I am so happy. Oh, wait. I can't throw the mask away. Don't call the governor on me, okay? I am so happy to be here today and support the Holy Cross Mothers Guild with their very important mission. If you'll look on your screen, you should now see, instead of a man upside down, and I'm sorry I didn't walk in on my hands, you should now see a picture of the wonderful grand raffle items available to you today. First up, we have a beautiful 14-karat yellow gold diamond heart pendant necklace. The pendant has 35 brilliant cut diamonds for a total of 0.75 carats. With an 18-inch, 14-karat yellow gold chain. Our second item is a lovely set of smoky quartz necklace and earrings. Now, smoky quartz is known for its healing properties. It relieves stress and anxiety. I know none of us have had any stress or anxiety this year, but hopefully, you know, that can work for you. The sterling silver 5-carat smoky quartz pendant hangs from a 16-inch sterling silver chain with a 2-inch extender. The double roped frame drop earrings feature a total of 13 carats of smoky quartz beauty, and I wish I had them today to model, but maybe next time. Next, we have a very stylish pair of Stephanie Tom Ford sunglasses featuring a rose gold frame and pink mirrored lenses. And I hope I get those because I do want to look like a Kardashian. So, last but not least, certainly not least, a Sony 55-inch smart TV with 4K HDR. I don't know what that means, but I think it's good. So, these are amazing, amazing raffle items. So if you haven't already purchased raffle tickets, you need to go do that right now. I mean, what are you doing? You're not staring at a guy upside down on your screen. Get in there and buy your raffle tickets. We will be announcing the winners of the raffle after the virtual show with our wonderful seniors, and you don't want to miss out on these great grand raffle items. Now, tickets are $5 each, which is, come on, it's nothing. It's a latte, right? Also, don't forget the virtual auction closes today at about 4 o'clock, so continue to check back there often. Oh, and one more raffle. This is amazing. We have a beautiful 18-karat diamond necklace with an oval yellow diamond stone, 0.46 carats total weight, surrounded by 1.02 carats round diamonds on an 18-inch chain. Now, tickets are $25 for the stunning necklace, but remember, yellow diamonds bring you luck and love and a lot of other things. So, be sure to buy your raffle tickets for that one, and that one is $25. And now, I have the very special job of introducing this year's fashion show chairs. A very good friend of mine, and the chair of A Night Under the Big Top, please help me welcome Lisa Gandera, and her co-chairs, Julie Cleveland and Nancy Hoffmeister.
Thank you, Gigi. Thank you so much. Hello. Thank you, Gigi. That was amazing. Thank you so much. It means so much to us to have you here today, and we really appreciate it and your time. Good afternoon, and welcome to the 46th Annual Holy Cross Mothers Guild Virtual Fashion Show and Silent Auction, virtually. My name is Lisa Gandera, and I'm the chairperson for today's event. An amazing night under the big top. And doesn't this look amazing? The ladies of stage and table decor and the group of Mothers Guild people we had this year, these ladies did an outstanding job. And there's no denying what our theme is, right? Yeah. On behalf of myself and my wonderful co-chairs, Julie Cleveland and Nancy Hoffmeister, I want to thank you all for your continued support and all the love that you give to the Holy Cross Mothers Guild and our very important mission. I'm a little bit of a sap, so if I start to cry, I excuse myself, but this is very near and dear to my heart because I care about all of your children the way that I care about mine. Sorry, this past year has not been easy for any of us, but it takes a village to make an event like this work, and this year was no exception. Because we had to do things differently, our virtual fashion show and auction are virtual. That meant that we had to come up with some really creative ways to make some special memories for our seniors and our senior moms, and I think we accomplished that goal and honored them. What you will see today is a collaboration of 174 incredibly talented women that came up with some amazing ideas. Every member of the Holy Cross Mothers Guild was very important in making today a success. Very, very important. They're all a very important part, and I thank each of you ladies from the bottom of my heart. The fashion show committee chairs that were super flexible and supportive in ever-changing plans leading up to today, thank you so much. These ladies were unwavering in their support and creative ideas. None of this would have been possible without you. Each of you has played a very important role in this process, and we can never forget that we are truly making a difference in students' lives by supporting the Mothers Guild and the Tuition Assistance Fund.
Sorry, guys. I would like to give a really special thanks to our audiovisual producer, Tracy Savage. We couldn't have done it without her. She did a fabulous job. She took some beautiful photos of our seniors, and she helped to produce and edit the entire show. I want to thank Bridget Fisher that helped with all the incredible graphics, and Joe Dunn, who did an amazing job on our program that's going to be online and also in print. I'd like to give a shout out and thank you to our very own Ms. Harkins, along with students Nate Tupas, Charlotte Oxley, and Joe Kennedy from the Indy Sports Broadcasting and Indy TV. And that is making our show possible today. And we can't forget to give a huge thank you to our Night Under the Big Top sponsors, Janine and John Sengel, Dr. Lim and Michelle Toe, Ed and Murphy Romano, Meg LaFay, Adrian Maloof, Kevin Driscoll, and Smooch Vodka. Your support has helped us make this all possible.
Sorry. In my old eyes, need some help here. Hello, everyone. We would like to express our gratitude for the endless support and enthusiasm of the Notre Dame High School leadership. Mrs. Alice Cotty, who goes far above and beyond, Mr. Richard Klee for his ever-inspiring prayers, and Mr. Rick Yasasi. Our Holy Cross Mothers Guild president, Diana Krause Lehman, who has given countless hours to Notre Dame and the Holy Cross Mothers Guild and does so much behind the scenes. And of course, our wonderful moderator, Colleen Pace, who does hours behind the scene. Most of all, we are also grateful to our Notre Dame community for your generosity and continued support to this event and to Mothers Guild, to the Mothers Guild mission. Last but not least, a very special thank you to my co-chair, Julie Cleveland, that lady right there, whose creativity goes beyond measure. And when I say beyond measure, I really mean that, because, yeah, she's big. Julie's worked tirelessly to make every single part of this event, from the theme, which was originally hers, to the t-shirts, to the graphics, the invitations, the video. She made everything. She had a little hand in everything that she did. She made this a total showstopper. It's really amazing. So, Julie, we love you so much. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you. And now, without further ado, the moment we've all been waiting for. Let's get on with the show.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now, can you hear it echoing? My hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too thank you.
I can just go when I'm ready.
Okay. That was just great lighting. Okay.
No longer than 30 seconds.
I can just start whenever.
Do I do the little note thing?
I close my eyes.
Okay, I need to remember.
I can see a world that's waiting up for me.
So just like take a video.
That I call my own.
Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Through the door.
Hey, Mom.
You are no one's before.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi,
Mom. I'm so grateful to have you in my life.
Mom, you've taught me a lot of things over the course of my life, like how to be kind, how to ride a bike, and most importantly, how to work hard. I wouldn't be anywhere close to the person I am today without the effort and time you put into making me the person I am, and I'll never be able to repay you for that, but I'm sure gonna try. I love you so much. Thank you for everything you do.
Hey, Mom. I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for me, for pushing me to be the best person I can be. And without you, I don't think I'd be so motivated to go and try to get into a good college and just do something good with my life.
Hi, Mom. I just want to say thank you so much. You've been such a great mother, such a great person to be around, so splendid. You know, you've been hard on me at times, and like at the time I didn't really realize it, but now I know that like you really love me, and that was all out of love and out of care. I just want to say thank you, and I love you.
Hi, Mom. Thank you so much for everything you do. You're my number one fan, biggest supporter, and I love you so much.
Hi, Mom. I love you so much. Thank you for the sacrifices you made for me to get where I am today. And I can't wait to make more adventures and memories with you in my life. Thank you. I love you.
Thank you, Mom, for always pushing me to be the best version of myself. I am who I am today because of the sacrifices you made for me. I love you way more than you know.
Hey, Mom, I just wanted to thank you for all your support in my senior year. I love all the time we got to spend together. I love you, you're awesome, and I'm grateful to have you around.
Hi, Mom, I wanted to say thank you for everything that you do for me. I'm so appreciative, and I know how hard you work, and I really appreciate that, and I don't know how you do it, but I love you so much.
Hi, Mom. Thank you so much for everything that you do. I appreciate you so much, and you mean a lot to me in my life. Love you lots.
Hi, Mom. It's me, Maddie. I love you so much, and I'm so grateful for all that you've done for me throughout all the years, whether that's in the classroom or on the track, and I'm so grateful that I've had you in my life, and I am going to be a little sad to leave you for college, but I know that you prepared me for that, so thank you so much, and I love you.
Hi, Mom. I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done for me throughout this whole year. It's been really difficult, and I could not have gotten through it without your help and all of your support. So thank you so much, and I'm going to miss you a lot next year. I love you.
Hi, Mom. Thank you so much for being the best mom. I couldn't have gone through high school without you. And I love you so much, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for both of us.
Hi, Mom. Thanks for everything you do. I'm really gonna miss you when I go away, and I really appreciate everything that you've done for me. I love you.
Hi, I just wanna thank you for everything that you've done for me for the past 17 years of my life, and now for the past 4 years, you've put in a lot of hard work, so I just want to thank you for everything that you've done, and I want to say I love you so much, and thank you for being the best mom ever.
Hi, Mom. Thank you for always helping out at my school. You've been helping and on the board at schools for as long as I can remember, and I really appreciate all the time and the effort you've put in to making sure that my school is the best it can be. So thank you for an amazing 4 years in Notre Dame and probably another 8 years on top of that at my other schools. So thank you so much for everything.
Hi, Mom. Thank you for always being there for me through everything, through struggle, through achievement. I know I can always count on you, and I really appreciate that. You're one of the most caring and sweet people I know, and I love you to death. Je t'aime.
Hi, Mom. Thanks for being so amazing. I'm happy to graduate, and I wouldn't be here without your help. I love you so much more than you ever know. Love you.
Hi, Mom. Thank you for everything you've done for me over the past 17 years of my life. I really appreciated it. From the thick and the thin, you've always been there for me, always to support me. I really appreciate that from you, and just thank you for being here.
Hi, Mom. Just wanted to say that I love you so much, and I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for me these past 18 years. You've been the best mom I could ever ask for. Through thick and thin, you've stuck by me, and I'm so grateful to be your daughter. I love you. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
Hey, Mom. Thanks for putting up with me for all these years. I know it was tough, but I love you a lot, and thank you.
Hi, Mom. I'm so grateful for everything that you do for me. I don't know what I would have done in my life without you. I appreciate everything that you do. I love you so much.
Dear Mom, thank you for all you do for me. You're the most strong and selfless woman I know, and I'm so proud that you're my mom. There's no one I'd rather watch endless hours of reality TV with. I love you so much. Love your favorite daughter, Skylar.
Hey, Mom, I love you. Thank you so much for everything that you do for me, all the work that you put into helping me with school, everything you do for me and my brother, all at home. It's awesome. Thank you so much. I love you.
Mom, the words don't exist to describe how much you mean to me, but I am so grateful for you and so proud of you for all that I've seen you accomplish, and I really couldn't ask for a better mom or friend. I love you.
Hi, Mom. I just wanted to say thank you for all you've done for me. I wouldn't be where I am now without you. I love you so much.
Hey, Mom. Thank you for everything that you do for everyone, and especially for me. I love how you always put everyone else's needs before yourself, and hopefully I can be like you one day. Thank you.
Hi, Mom. It's me, your daughter. Thank you so much for putting up with me. Quarantine has been such a fun time because I've got to spend it all with you, and I'm just so glad that I've been lucky enough to have a mom like you and get close with you. You mean the world to me. I love you dearly and can't wait for more memories with you.
Thanks for everything you do, Mom, and for supporting me in everything I do. I would not be where I am today if it wasn't for you. You're the best. Thank you.
Hey, Mom. Thank you for never giving up even when things get hard. The way you continue to serve your community inspires me every single day, and I hope to take your love and compassion into my own life. So thank you for everything, Mom. I love you, DJ.
Hi, Mom. I just wanted to say that I'm so grateful for you always being my biggest supporter. You're my best friend, and I don't know what I'd do without you, and I love you so much.
Thank you, Mom, for everything that you have done for me. I have no clue what I would do without you. It's going to be weird not seeing you every day next year when I'm in college. I'm going to miss you so, so, so much, and I love you. Bye.
Hi, Mom. Thank you for supporting me and pushing me to be the best I can be each and every day. You inspire me to get stronger every day. I love you more than words can describe.
Hi, Mom. Thank you for being awesome. I appreciate everything you do for me. If it wasn't for you, I don't think I'd be where I am now. I love you so much. Thank you.
Hi, Mom. Thanks for everything you do. Your involvement is really noteworthy.
Hi, Mom. I just want to say thank you so much for everything you do for me. I really appreciate it, and I love you to the ends of the world and back.
Hi, Mom. Thank you for everything you've ever done for me and for being by my side through it all. You truly are my biggest cheerleader, and I am so, so lucky to have you in my life. I love you forever and always.
Hi, Mom. I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for me, from pushing me to be a better person, do better in school, in sports as well. And I love spending time with you, all of our fun lunch times that we have. And I just want to say a big thank you. And I appreciate everything you've done for me. Love you.
Hi, Mom. I just wanted to let you know that you're amazing. I'm so excited to finally be graduating, and I know I wouldn't have gotten here without all of your help. So I just wanted to say that you're the best and that I love you.
Dear Mom, thank you for always being there for me and doing so much in my life. Thank you for spending countless hours driving me to practices and tournaments, for putting in so much work volunteering for all the things that I do. Thank you, I love you.
Hi, Mom, it's Haley. Thank you so much for constantly being my biggest rock and cheerleader. Without you, I literally couldn't do life without you. I just love you. You're my best friend. Thank you for always being a shoulder that I can cry on and someone I can hug when I'm sad. You are just literally the epitome of the greatest mom in the world. And I don't tell you this enough, but I really, really, really genuinely and truly love you with all my heart and soul. Thank you. To the world, I close my eyes to see. I close my eyes to see.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. Thank you, Mom.
Through the
Ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes on the center ring and the extravaganza of talent.
Rolling. Potty. Take one.
Are you rolling?
And that's a cut. Going again. Take two.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna look like an idiot.
Cut. One more time. Potty. Take three.
But all right, I'll do anything for the kids.
Tell me, do you wanna go? Where it's coming?
Take care, everybody. Thanks for coming today. Hope you had a great time under the big top. See you later. How much do these influencers make anyway? You think I could make a good gig doing that? Nah, I better stick with being a principal. I know my limits.
Well, I hope you had your tissue handy during the show, because it was
greetings.
Amazing. So now, I know that you've been waiting the entire time to hear from our president, Mr. Lagana, and we are finally able to bring you his words of welcome. Honestly, we are. Any second. I'm not lying.
Greetings, Holy Cross Mothers Guild. Hi, everybody. I'm Sam Lagana, and it's my pleasure to be with you just for a couple of moments to say thank you. Thank you for all you're doing to help out those young people who have lost a parent in their high school or prior to their high school years. You see, I was one of those kids. My dad passed away right before I began my high school experience. And I have to tell you, those folks that stood by my mother and I were extraordinarily helpful. And some of those folks I'm still friends with to this day. So thank you. Thank you for all you're doing to make the world a little bit better for those kids that have lost a parent. I look forward to getting together with you once I begin full time this summer. Until then, thanks again for making a great difference in the lives of the students at Notre Dame High. We'll see you soon. Thank you, and peace be with you. Greetings, Holy Cross Mothers.
Now, the moment you've all been waiting for, who are the raffle winners? All right.
Do you want to open it?
Oh, I do. Okay. I've always wanted to do this.
I hope this isn't like when Warren Beatty read the wrong names.
It's all your
the
fault.
Oscars. It's going to be my fault.
Oh, yeah. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm not going to say anything. Okay. All right.
Are you sure? Okay.
Yes, go ahead. Because I'll give it away.
2021 Grand Raffle. First place. Well, actually, let's start with the fifth place.
I think they want them to start first.
Okay. Then we're going to start with the first place. I've already been fired. It's okay. It's all right. First place, 14-karat yellow gold diamond pendant necklace goes to... Well, let's 14 karat yellow gold heart pendant, 35 brilliant cut diamonds, 0.75 karat total weight, 18 inch, 14 karat yellow gold chain. I want to get that all in. It goes to Marcy Moran.
Yay!
Yay, Marcy!
Yay!
Woo! Okay, you're going to read the second place.
All right, and second place winner with a Sony 55 inch smart TV goes to Madonna Markey.
Fantastic. All right, third place, smoky quartz necklace and earrings. Remember the smoky quartz? Makes you calm. Neeser McNabb. Yay!
Okay, in fourth place, she's gonna look like a rock star in these Tom Ford sunglasses, Julia Dunlap.
All right, Julia. Fifth place.
Not me. That's not me.
We're all very sad here. No. Apple Watch Series 5 40 millimeter, Tara Kirkland.
Yay! Okay. And then we need a drum roll. Okay, four.
I'm so jealous.
The diamond necklace. I hope you can see it. Is it up there? Are you ready? Okay, the diamond necklace goes to Lee Choma. So exciting. Okay, thank you, Gigi.
Thank you.
So, before we end the show, I do want to say a huge, huge thank you to our amazing fashion show chairs and co-chairs. Lisa, Julie, Nancy, the amount of work that has gone into this, I hope it is evident. These women had to turn on a dime. They had to reimagine everything that was happening. Their creativity and their ability to say, okay, this is a challenge. We want the seniors to feel special. We want to give everyone the show that they normally have, and we can do it, and we can do it virtually, and we can do it with love. And they have. And I also really want to thank Colleen Pace, as we've mentioned. She's behind the scenes. No one sees how much work she has done, but she has really, really, really gone above and beyond. And of course, also greatly want to thank Mr. Richard Klee and Ms. Alice Cotty. All of you are amazing. Thank you to our leadership for being the backbone of this school. It is greatly appreciated. And now I'd like to bring up Nancy.
On behalf of Lisa, Julie, and myself, we would like to thank you all for coming here today. Goodbye, and we'll see you next year.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we desire. Far away, special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be. For the world we're gonna make.
However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you see, to the world I close my eyes.
The brightest colors fill my head.
A million dreams are keeping me awake.
A million dreams, a million dreams.